Monday. The weather's good. Let's go have some fun, right?
Let's do it.
Hello, everybody. Brian Nunez here with Horizon Hobby, and welcome to an all-new episode of All Terrain. What I have here today is our brand new 17-inch power boats, self-riding. I got a Miss Geico and a Lucas Oil one, but here's the cool thing. I'm currently at a random little pond here by the office, a fountain if you want to call it that. It's about 3 inches deep, and here's the thing. We're gonna have some fun with these, show you a little bit about the self-riding features. It's summertime. Let's go out there and have some fun. What do you think?
It's on.
It's on. Ready? Go. I missed my corner.
Oh no.
Oh, you better self-ride that thing. I'm gone. Oh, to the checker. It's a little tricky to drive and record at one time, but I still got it. Rematch?
Rematch.
Rematch. All right, let's line them up. Here's kind of one of the downfalls to boats that everybody would tell you is flipping them over and having to go out there and retrieve it. Whether you got a swim, kayak, maybe you got a retrieval boat, whatever it may be. Now, a while back ago, we really started focusing on self-riding boats. Check this out. All right, Ryan, show us how easy it is to self-ride this thing. Boom. So, if you want to enjoy the summer, go out. Find yourself a fountain just like this one, maybe even a pond, a lake. Check out ProBoatModels.com. Bye, guys.